Where it'll be 7 and 10.
No, but tomorrow, Monday.
Field goal try is incomplete.
Thank you. Los Angeles Sports Reno.
Is he number 60? He's 66, right? Money, Gail. Money.
What?
He's 66, right?
No, he's 79.
Ah, dang, I'm walking at number 60. Oh, there he is. I got. He's, wait for the camera, Bear. You're looking right at it. That dang referee's got to be directly between me and him. I got his number. I can see his number, but it. Come on, Bear, trip for the camera. Come on, Bear. Come on, come on. I got a perfect picture of her, though. You know that, Monty? I got a perfect picture of Amber, though, walking right up. If that girl would get out of the way, I got a... Yep, I got her right there, perfect.
Busby, up over the
40-yard line.
I sure would feel better if Sage beat Spoil one more time. Why don't you girls sit down and rest a minute?
Picks up a first down for the Mustangs.
All right,
here at the Rebel
cheer.
37-yard line.
Go, Brent!
Pitches to Brent Johnson around the end. Makes up another first down for the Mustangs. Brent Johnson. He'll lose a couple.
Oh, guys.
Pass it
right.
Connor will.
Son's on the bottom of the pile. There we go.
Looks like they have enough for the first down.
Watch for the pass!
Auburn Academy Rebels 0. Pitches to Brent Johnson around the end. Looks like he picks up a first down for the Mustangs.
That's what they missed. Two field goals.
Let's do it again. Right side.
Ricky McMullen on a keeper. Picks up good yardage down.
Down there running around
somewhere. And off is the Brent. And off is the Patrick Busby inside the five, down to the four of the run. Mr. Patrick Busby of the interstate on his feet all the way down to the 1 yard.
You don't get hurt.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm gonna get hurt. That'd be about right. First play of the next game. Busted out.
Hand off to Patrick Busby.
Sprained it again in the early part of this year and hadn't even played the first two games. So he's good around.
But the best thing to run to go like, they expect you to go in the middle.
Go, baby, go, baby!
Busby on it.
Yeah!
Incomplete, and that ends the game. The final score, the Rebel Mustang 14, the Flavor Academy Rebels 0.
24, Josh Creel, a tackle at 6'5", 265, senior. And number 79, Josh Nick.
Josh?
All right, Josh!
5'9", 212, senior. Tonight, for the... Patrick Coker.
Mom, you see this?
Mm-hmm.